muscle mass index is becoming increasingly more popular to measure versus body mass index, because with muscle mass index, you're actually getting a measurement of the amount of muscle that an individual has. Now, why is that important? Because the larger the muscle, the more you can control aspects of your chemistry like blood sugar control, which helps you with your metabolism.